While there's no more power to speak of, the Ultimate marks a significant milestone for Aston's flagship as the end of its lifespan edges closer. It only seems like last week that we welcomed the Aston Martin Vanquish S into the world, but the British firm is already beginning to celebrate its end with this, the jaw-dropping Vanquish S Ultimate. Built to celebrate the Vanquish as it enters the final phase of its production life, the Ultimate gets the same 595 bhp 6.0-liter V12 as the Vanquish S, with an 8-speed automatic gearbox, 3-stage adaptive damping and massive carbon ceramic disc brakes. Although it's kind of just a styling exercise, the car will be limited to 175 examples worldwide to help boost its appeal to the super-rich. Three exterior color schemes start with the Ultimate Black, a shade first created for the first-gen Vanquish S Ultimate, with copper bronze graphics and details. It's the car you see in the pics here. There's also Xenon Grey with cobalt blue graphics and a few yellow details, designed to mimic the look of technical sportswear. The same color scheme extends to the interior. So, if you want your Aston to look like you are wearing it to the gym, this is your design. The third option is white gold paint with bronze graphics and carbon fiber details. On the inside it has chestnut tan leather with black accents and carbon fiber trim. Or, if none of these salt your nachos, you can pick any interior and exterior colors you like. Ultimate graphics sit on the side strakes, carbon fiber tread plates and a special sill plaque, as well as on the headrests above the striking seat stitching. Of course, this isn't the Vanquish's first brush with carbon. About the Vanquish is still fresh thanks to a number of Zagato concepts that have broken cover lately. Our favorite is easily the shooting brake, but we'd take either of the others if we absolutely had to. Prices for the Vanquish S Ultimate start from £211,995, just £45 more expensive than a normal Vanquish S Volante and £12,000 pricier than a standard hardtop. Orders are being taken now for January deliveries.